Sometimes I think of my life as divided into seasons. Four seasons as in nature. Possibly. One day the sun shines on a tree as it grows, then suddenly its leaves change colour and fall to the ground. No, I am thinking tonight of seasons like a sporting event. Many games with battles lost, games won, or games tied when no one progresses. But at the end, a victor is crowned. This is where friendships are formed. Lifelong bonds that will withstand the test of time long after the season has ended. It's not the end result that stays with me. It's the in-between moments. The conversations that encourage and where dreams that are spoken and shared are not belittled and laughed at. And from these in-between times, dreams are born. Hopes are encouraged and the wildest of notions become reality. So, my friends, the season has concluded, but as we all disperse and wander towards a new season and new adventures, remember the in-between moments, as this is where friendships grew.